Hi folks, Sherry Booer here. Welcome to Canyon View. There's a lot to do here at Canyon View. For more information, you can check the website, canyonviewchurch.com, or stop by the information desk in the lobby. If you are new or visiting, we have a special gift for you out in the lobby at the Welcome Center. Stop on by after service. Have a little one? We have a nursery, a nursing mother's room, and courtesy rooms in the back for infants and toddlers. Beginning right now, we have classes for grade school. Classes for middle school and high school start right after worship. If you have any questions, just ask an usher or stop by the info desk. Once again, welcome to Canyon View. We're really glad you're here. Now let's get ready to worship.
Good morning, everybody. Let's worship together. Lord, fill this place. We come to worship you.
We sing. friends, as we are here standing in the presence of God, we come together to partake in communion together. You may be seated. The one thing we need to understand, as we take communion, this isn't just some religious ritual that we're prescribed to do, but I believe there's something unique that happens when a community of believers come together and take communion together. Paul actually talks about this, the Apostle Paul, in 1 Corinthians 10, on verse 16, he says, "Is not the cup of blessing which we bless a sharing in the blood of Christ? Is not the bread which we break a sharing in the body of Christ? Since there is one bread, we who are many become one body, for we all partake of one bread." So as you take communion with me today, you all become Asian. Aren't you lucky? But what truly happens is this is something that God spiritually, he unites our hearts together as we come together in communion, and he makes us one body, the body of Christ. And so it's a powerful moment in our lives. The ushers and servers, would you please come forward? So as we take communion together, we take it in thankfulness of what Jesus did for us on the cross. We also take it in great communion of becoming one body together to serve Jesus Christ together. So let's stand, and as we continue in worship, you'll be guided out to the left. Come get the cup and the bread. Go back to the right. Go into your rows, and we will take communion together. God bless you today.
Where your love pours.
sing one more time. Lead me. Oh, lead me to the cross.
As we come before you, it's as if we are standing at the foot of the cross right now. And Lord, as we take of this bread, of your body that was sacrificed for us, God, we eat of this bread in awe, in wonder of how much you loved us, that you freely gave your life for us. Let's take of the bread. Now, Lord, as we take of the cup, Lord, we understand in faith of how the blood that you shed on our behalf as the Lamb of God, that you became the perfect, eternal sacrifice for us. That through the giving of your blood, Lord, it washed away all of our sins. So, Lord, that we can boldly come before a holy and awesome God, in boldness, knowing that we are made clean, that we are holy and blameless in your sight because of what you did for us. God, we thank you as we partake of this cup. And now, Lord, we continue in a spirit of worship for the great things that you have done for us. God, we thank you and we bless your holy name.
Lord, we worship you. We thank you, God. For taking us in our brokenness. For loving us in our darkest hour, Lord. We give you glory and we give you praise. You came to our rescue. Let's sing.
Falling on my knees in worship, giving all I am to seek your face. Lord, all I am is yours.
Saying, I call.
And I call. You answer. And you came to my rescue, and I want to be where you are. I wanna be where you are. My whole life I've placed in your hands. God of mercy, humble I bow down.
That would be the cry of our heart. God, that we wouldn't take it lightly, the sacrifice you gave. In the darkest hour, the loneliest place, God, we called and you answered, you responded. You were waiting all along. Before you. We say this life is not my own. I live for you. I live to glorify you, Lord. We thank you for your presence here today. Be with us as we hear your word. We love you, Lord, and all God's people said, amen. You have a seat. Welcome to Canyonview Vineyard Church. Hope everyone's having a great weekend. Fall is definitely in the air, and for the football fans out there, it's an immense showing of God's grace that we have real referees this weekend. We can get a high clap offering for that, you know? And so, for some of you guys, you're like, I just always hate the refs, you know? They were bad, I promise. You got to watch it. But anyway, we're so glad you guys are here. We got the ushers come forward and do today's tithe and giving. If you're new here, we're so glad that you guys came. We got a lot of info you guys can check out about our services, about who we are here at Canyon View Vineyard Church. Just go to our Welcome Center in the lobby, or you can check out our website at canyonviewchurch.com. And so let's pray for the offering, and then we got some announcements for you guys. Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you again for your spirit here in this place, God. And we thank you for this awesome place that we get to worship you and join a community here at Canyon View Vineyard Church, Lord. And God, we just continue in worship and give our tithe and our offering. Lord, we pray that you would bless this, and God, that it would further your kingdom and make your name great. Lord, we thank you again, and we give you all the praise. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, as they're handing those out, we do have high school, middle school, children's and nursery classes going on right now. So if you haven't left yet, feel free to do so. Everyone else, check out the screens.
Hi, Butch McCain here. Each week,